To introduce you to our next guest, straight hot from the main stage, Bree Jones. How are you? It's great to meet you finally. Say hello to the world.
Hello, I am good. I am happy right now and excited after my set in the main stage.
So talk to us and describe, maybe somebody's just tuned in. Imagine somebody's just tuned in right now and they have not seen the main stage. What paint a picture. What did it look like from where you were stood behind the DJ booth?
For me, it's like heaven. Yeah, being the DJ booth is heaven. It's the sky, it's magic. Be the DJ booth and see all these thousands of persons have fun with all the energy together is one of the best moments from my life, all my life.
Because we haven't been in that position that you have, can you see people's eyes and facial expressions and smiles? You can.
Yes, you can. I see the people. I connect with some people. Yeah. I see the eye. I can remember some face, and I think I will never forget.
I love the fact that you did the Round the World, the digital festival for us, and that was obviously digital without people. So coming into this, how did you prepare? Because it's a main stage set. How do you? I don't know what it's like. How do you prepare?
Can I be honest
please,
with you?
Please.
Okay. Normally, I don't prepare too much my set because I want to see the crowd and play for the crowd. But this is Tomorrowland, yeah? This is Tomorrowland main stage.
Yeah.
I work around more time, but every day, like full work, 3 months. I make every single version and song that you listen.
Wow.
Maybe two or three not.
Wow.
The other, I made for myself. And yeah, when I finished my set today, I was thinking, oh, what I will do with my life after this, yeah?
It's up here, it's
no,
up
no,
here.
I have another main stage the last 3 weeks.
Yeah.
After, I don't know.
So, if you're here weekend one and you're going to be on the main stage weekend three,
yeah,
and you've prepared for 3 months, are you going to do something same or something different? Or
Yes.
Okay, good.
And I played the weekend two, back to back with Kreider.
Yes.
In the Lagoon, how is it? Sanori and Ryan Marciano stage.
Yes, Sex by Nature.
Yes.
Let's not call it Sex by Nature. So you mentioned Kreider there. You are the better half and they're much better looking as well. And and actually, what's it like living with somebody like him? Yeah, we're talking about
with Kreider.
You can say what you like. What's it like when a promo comes through and it's come to you, but he hears it and he's like, I want that. Do you hold it and vice versa? How does it work in your household? Tell us.
My house, yeah. It's fun, for
you,
be honest.
You get the promo, you
but
get the A-list.
Sometimes it's like nightmare.
Right.
Yeah, sometimes
okay.
It's a nightmare because we are two artists.
Yes.
We have two floors, this is good. And Kreider have the studio outside to home. But we work hard all day. He are in her music, playing my music. And in the night, we finish everything and we are family. And it's
beautiful.
Good.
I love the fact that you said Kreider's a nightmare.
Yeah, it's a nightmare. Sometimes yes, sometimes yes.
Kreider's a nightmare. We've got it untaped. It's all good. I'm happy now. The festival's finished. I've got that untaped. It's brilliant. Let's talk about your label because you had a huge track, Bella Ciao.
Yes.
Tell us the name of the label. Tell us what's next on the label.
Okay. The label is Come Closer Music. It's the same name that is my party and everything because...
Your party in Ibiza.
In Ibiza is Come Closer.
Thank you.
Come Closer, yes.
And where is it held?
It's in Hard Rock, full party, every Tuesday. And my label is Come Closer, I released Bella Ciao. It's the version of one of my favorite songs in Tech House with the female voice.
Mm-hmm.
And next week I release one remix, another style for Bella Ciao. Then the other week, the next week, I don't know how it is in English because I am Spanish.
In
the
a
siguiente,
couple of weeks time.
Siguiente.
Yeah.
Is another Bella Ciao remix. And after I have some song prepared, I play today Human. I start my set with Human. That can be my next song in Come Closer.
Amazing. Yes. Then look, congratulations on your continued success. It's obviously you're rising, you're at a rapid pace, and I love that. I want to finish our little chat because I want you to come back on weekend three, if that's okay.
Yes.
When I say Tomorrowland, what track comes into your mind?
Bella.
Which one? Is it Bella Ciao?
Yeah, because I will talk to you something.
Good.
I play in the live stream in 2019.
Yeah.
And I play and told me, hey, no, one song more. And I was thinking I was finished. The first song that I found in my USB was Bella Ciao, one version.
No way.
And I play Bella Ciao. After I received 1,000 messages, I love how you finish your set. And I was thinking, okay, I will make my Bella Ciao for the next one.
There you go.
And I did. And now I finished my set with Bella Ciao.
Awesome. I love that. And now that explains everything. And it explains everything. And that's the beauty of Tomorrowland. We get stories, we get to talk, we get to chat, and we get to get closer. And I'm looking forward to you coming back in weekend three, all right?
Thank you.
So, look, B. Jones, where are you going now? Are you going to party?
Yes, of course.
I was nodding because I know that's what happens. All right, we're going to continue in the mix. Christoph, live from the Freedom Stage. B. Jones, we need to talk about tracks. Right, let's continue in the mix. 21 Days live from the festival. Let's do it.